Keegan Denton, the man from the Hood. I was a local kid from local estate, and I come from a big, tough, working class family, they're all steel workers and miners. I learnt how to buy my first car, I think I was about 13 year old. My life was just going into turmoil. No matter how I had this boxing in the background, I was getting involved in gangs. And when I was about 17 year old, my mate got 10 years in prison. And I got not guilty, I walked into the gym and Glyn says, look at that, that could have been you. I said to everybody in prison, everybody says it to me, I says, I'm going to get out, I'm going to come back on box pro, and then I'm going to look after the next generation. And that's what I said in prison. I said it, I felt it, and I prayed for it. Then one day these kids, they were on park, the first set of kids, they stopped it wearing a dog waste bins, and they've got doggy bags, throwing it at a woman walking, going past with a pram. Went out, what was that about? I says, we're bored, we've nothing to do. And I says, you need to get your son into something positive, getting to the gym, that's what helped me. Oh, we'd love to, there's not a gym around here. So I said, all right, and he says, what are you doing tomorrow? It's on a Friday night. He says, we're doing nothing, we're bored, we'll be on here. I says, I'll be running, come for a run with me, and I'll take you to my friend's cafe, and I'll buy you all the breakfast. And they loved it. When I put boxing gloves on these kids, and it cleaned the streets up. There were councillors and MPs scratching their heads saying, what's up? Fires have dropped by half, 75% they dropped. Crime by all. Then they asked me to look after the local pub that he used to smash up. Say, them kids used to smash that pub up. So I got the guy and went, well, why can't we get in it? Instead of being at port, I'll pay you £10 a day to get in it. And we were in that. I was in there for 5 years. And what I did, I started off Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Kids stopped coming and coming. And I used to go in every day, concert room, put a bag up, a few bags up, and we get the party started. We like what we're doing here. I get a bag. Started jumped hands and feet, and everyone that could do it, get them, instead of warming up, the hood laugh as we do running around the estate. Everyone seemed, yeah, happy. And every more and more people give that good energy in the estate.
And then what happened is this building that we're in now came vacant. So we moved into this building, you know, it was in a proper mess, so we got the community to help. And we've just done each room at a time, and so we've got a recovery group which is doing really, really well. That's on a Thursday at 4:30, and then they do an hour's training after. We've got a charity shop which is doing well. We've got MMA, we've got the weights part, the fitness. We do one-to-one sessions in the weights gym. You know, our volunteers put a lot of time in, and we've got our trustees as well. They, you know, come and put their time in. So it's all about a team. It's teamwork, isn't it? So Regan always says teamwork makes the dream work.
Teamwork makes the dream work.
So my name's Cole. I started coming about 5 or 6 years ago. It wasn't really my idea to. It was like my dad, I have a brother called Boyd, and he started coming boxing, I think, a couple of years before I started going. And then he's started coming to this boxing gym, the Odd. And then ever since, my dad's been offering me if I want to start coming, so I've agreed with him with that, and we've been coming ever since. So Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, there's always kids' sessions from 4:30 to 6:30, I think it is. The reason why I like coming here is because it's all like one big family. If it's a great place to make friends, and it's a good place to get fit and get a better life.
I'm 40 years old, my name's Khalid Shafiq, and I've been boxing here, training here. Well, since Regan's opened it, I go back a long way with Regan. I've trained with him since we were like 7, 8 year old kids with amateurs. And, you know, we turned pro. I've known Regan all my life, he's like a brother to me, you know. And obviously, I just come to the gym, take over, and just keep fit, really. It's like, without the training, mentally and physically, it just keeps you fit, keeps you mentally strong. Mm-hmm. I think when you're doing it your only life, I think mainly when you are doing it, you know, you physically, mentally deteriorate, you know what I mean? So it does keep you in a good frame of mind. Boxing taught me a lot, I met a lot of good people. I travelled the world, went around the world boxing. I met some good, real famous people in Africa, you know, and it taught me how to get on, people taught me to communicate in different cultures. And it's amazing what Lord and Regan have done for this place. You've seen it yourself. You know, the amount of kids that are coming here for the community. Man is a big place. And you've seen the talent that comes in out here. And it's amazing, you know, amazing guy, amazing woman, both of them. They've done a good job here.
Yeah, I started 5 years ago. I did different martial arts, like different styles. I tried different styles when I was growing up, but they never suited me. But I heard about this place one day while I was doing Taekwondo, and I thought I'll try it out. And that was 5 years ago, and never looked back. I was very low confidence, low self-esteem. I was a chubby kid. Or getting bullied at school, so I gained more confidence, achieved things that I didn't think I'd achieve, and I've had quite a few fights, and it set me up for life, basically. In Sheffield, especially when you're younger, you haven't got these places like community gyms, community centres, and loads of kids just hang about on the streets. Yeah, I got much to do, but this gave me something to do and gave me something to look forward to every day.
I started coming to Hood in January 2017. I hadn't trained for years and years and years, and my weight had just piled up, and I was struggling with my knees. And I seen it advertised that this gym had opened, and I phoned Regan up and he told me to come up in January. That was like November time. 2016, and I phoned Regan. He says, "Come up, Mark." He says, "We'll try and sort you some out," and that's what I did. I've never looked back since I come here. From me joining this gym, my lifestyle turned round 100% from eating fatty foods every day, binging at night, to eating salads, eating sensible fish, salads, fruit. My lifestyle changed totally because I know that Regan were dedicated to getting my weight off for me and helping me.
And then when I decided to go professional, which will be next year hopefully now, I wanted to box for Regan, have Regan train me, so now I'm here 24/7 basically. I basically live here now with 6 days a week training, me and Regan putting a lot of work in. I'm always here like at least once a day. Whether it's strength and conditioning side, boxing side, you know, sometimes I just call up people to ECR bodies and things like that. So yeah, then Sundays I'll have a bit of time on my own.
Okay, and if you had one word to describe the Hood, you might have already said it, but yeah. What would you use?
It's two, but life-changing.
Life-changing.
Family.
Saviour.
Amazing.
Yeehaw!
Amazing.
Marvellous.
Family.
Family. Empowerment.
Just brilliant. It just helps so many people, and